Wow, that boy snapped. Well, as soon as I heard the beginning, I was like, oh, it's over. It's over. That boy snapped. So,
yes.
I think, is this just an easy one? You giving Dalvin another? Giving him a strike? This is going to be his first strike.
Yeah, I'm going to have to give Dalvin a strike.
Dalvin a strike? Okay. Contest number one!
I already know.
Yeah, it's all right, man.
I accept my loss.
It's just one strike, though. It's one strike. You still got,
I still in there?
You still in here.
Okay.
So, Josh, talk.
Okay, so the song is really good. You feel me? I know what you were going for. Definitely because I said oldies, whatever. But I was thinking about, like, way back then, like oldies. So I wanted something more smoother, something more, you know, where we could like slow dance to, and, you know.
So third round, Jaws, what do you want him to play?
So this is the last round and it's down to you and
Jordan.
Sorry about that. Already forgetting their names. you and Jordan, and this last one is for something we can sing along to. Let's just say we in the car, you know, we jamming, and we have to know the lyrics, like the whole thing. So it could be any type of song. I'm gonna give you that.
Okay.
But I want something that we can both
sing to
or rap to. Yes, you gotta kind of figure me out in this case.
Ooh.
What do you think my taste of music would be?
Kind of hard because, you know, you could play anything. And what if you don't know?
I mean, is it hard? Is it too hard for you?
No.
Oh.
I like that question.
Yeah.
I like that question. She be throwing shit tests at y'all. Show y'all about your shit. All right, now you doing good. You doing good.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you.
You know, I'm a bitch. You're a dickhead. It's perfectly fine.
And mommy, I know I'm trying to win you. But you know, if you don't know this song and we both can't sing together, maybe I'm not the one for you.
I like that.
Okay.
I like that.
Okay, you ready?
Ready?
Oh,
this is so sad. Get out of
here. Young nigga, I got old gas, hands on the way. I got a pipe on my whole day. Got my leg with me. Pop a nigga like a damn tag. Shopping on the leg. I just bought a new OJ. Yeah, it's so fast. Motherfucker, you a jackass. All I smoke is gas. Don't you ask me where the pole at? Where your clothes at? I ain't talking about my niggas, damn it. But y'all tripping too. It's you. Oh, my nigga, what the hell got into you?
Okay.
Roger, baby. Y'all was
vibing in this bitch.
Man, I fuck with you, bro. I fuck with you.
Thank you for that introduction.
That was good. That's exactly what I would have played. He did good.
Yeah.
He did real good. Oh, that nigga was on my playlist. That's why he found that shit. Wow. That cheating ass nigga. You cheating ass bitch. That nigga found it off my phone. That's my nigga. All right. Contestant number three.
All right, we back at it.
Well, hi there.
What's up?
So, just want to congratulate you. You made it to round four, so give yourself a hand. Okay, so now, this last round, we got to set the, like, vibe between us. So, I want a song
I thought there was already a vibe, but okay.
I mean, shit. All this right. is the last round.
Let's get it.
So, something that me and you both can either sing or rap to. So we gotta know the lyrics word from word.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm looking for something. Actually, I'll let you pick. But hopefully I know it, because if not, then you know, it's dead.
Let's get it.
Let's go. You can get into the future.
You don't watch that show?
That's so Raven, but yeah. No, I don't.
Yeah. Damn.
That was cute, though.
Well, right. Okay, but.
What's up?
Thank you for bringing your Disney ass in here.
Damn. All right, so look, this is a decision to make, bro.
Yeah.
So, because technically, Dalvin has one strike, and Jordan now only has one strike. But you need two strikes to get out. So.
So this is gonna be a bonus one.
Bonus one. Yeah. So.
Wow, round five.
Yeah. So all right, let's call Dalvin.
So y'all are tied.
Yeah, you guys are tied right now.
We're right. Tied up, man.
Thank you.
For real?
Yep.
All right.
I'm
gonna
ride with
right
now.
All right, so.
So what should be the bonus?
Oh, you're saying what should they play? Okay, how about you just have them play something from their own playlist and see if their type of music matches your vibe.
Oh, okay, I like that one.
So have them play one of their favorite songs.
Okay.
That's it?
Yep.
All right.
Thank you.
I got you. That's number one!
Well, hi there.
How you doing?
Welcome back. So this is the last and final round, round five. We decided to give you a bonus round because you are tied.
Okay.
So I want to hear something from your playlist to see what kind of vibe you are on.
Mm.
Especially, you know, if I'm going on a date with somebody and maybe it will be official, I got to know what type of shit you're listening to.
Okay.
So then you can put me on.
Mm.
But let me see what's on your playlist.
Mm. But I'm going to tell you this right now. Okay. I don't listen to a lot of rap music.
Oh, okay. That's beautiful.
At all. I listen to slow
before, but I just don't remember the name, but I fuck with that.
Yeah, I definitely think that's your vibe.
Mm-hmm. So.
That's number three.
All right, let's get it.
Well, hi.
I last round, but you know, I'm back at it.
Okay, so this is the bonus round. We decided to give you guys another chance because you guys became tied. So I want to hear something from your playlist, something that you can maybe put me on. What do you listen to?
Shit.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
This is like a first impression, you feel me? Like, I'm about to walk in my crib, you in the car waiting for me, you playing some shit, and I'm about to enter in.
Yeah, I don't know what you was thinking last round, though. What the fuck was that, bro? Explain
it. I try to, you know, mix it up. Plus, Dalvin said he just wanted to one more round, one more chance.
Mm.
Had to help him out, you know what I'm saying? I'm a good friend, too. That's something you should know. I'm a good person, you know? So, let's see. Some Florida vibes. You know, some with energy, some hood.
Mm.
Something to turn up to. Let's get it. Hey, look, yo, I'm gonna fuck him up, man. Come on. Jay Bond, I be rolling with a golden guy. You speaking to them for my essay, cutting out your tongue. Don't give me so much pressure, ain't no wood for the time. Fucking with it. I get it next
what?
One.
What? I'm bumping. I can't make it notice.
Okay. All right.
You know?
All right. So get out the car, man.
I feel like I lost that one.
Hey, well, you put that energy out there.
Shit.
So you better just get out the car with a switch.
Definitely a hood nigga. I like me my hood nigga.
Okay.
I like me my hood music.
Okay.
But yeah, I'm gonna have to give it to Dalvin.
You gonna give it to Dalvin?
Yeah.
So he wasn't feeling Jordan's last song?
No. Like, I like to hear all that rah-rah shit,
yeah.
But I'm gonna have to go with Dalvin.
Okay, Dalvin.
Dalvin's more of like, whoa, like, unexpected, you feel me?
Okay.
Like, damn, like,
yeah, I didn't expect
okay,
that
yeah, you know, Florida niggas, they listen to that.
Of course,
you know, but
all the time.
Dalvin's more of a like, wow.
Okay, all right, so he surprised you.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's call them both in, but let's start with contestant number, I believe it's number three, that's Jordan. And let's make him think he won.
Okay,
yeah,
I like that.
Yeah,
I like that.
Okay.
That's number three.
Oh, shit. That's cat.
Congratulations. She said she likes her hood niggas, bro.
Bro?
Talk to him, Josh. Josh, talk to him. Josh.
So, What am I saying? I like hood niggas.
Yeah. So I won that.
I like that. I like the energy. You feel me?
Yeah. So I mean. Yeah. I mean, you haven't done the same.
I just want to say, I knew I was gonna win the whole time. Like ever confident. Since, like I looked in your eyes, I was like, oh yeah, this is an easy W. I just felt it in my soul.
So I'm easy.
Like,
oh. Hold on. So I'm easy?
No. I'm saying the vibe was just easy to guess it. Like it was just like, all right, the vibe. Boom. I already feel like I know who you.
Hey,
are.
Hey, well look, nigga, we joking, nigga. You lost. It was a prank.
You lost.
That nigga was happy as hell.
I was still a nigga. I didn't feel no vibe. I didn't even see your eyes.
He's talking shit. Who touched number one? Congratulations, Dalvin.
You won.
So. Why
did I get chosen? You can take off the blindfold now. You already know what you
have. Oh, yeah. What does she look like? She look like.
Yeah, she don't got no haircut right now. She gonna be like,
it's all good. You know, my lashes all fucked up and this mask left a mark, but you know.
Oh, for real? Let me see.
Yeah.
It's good. It's all good.
It's okay.
They can't really see you like that.
No. Okay, so you won because you kind of shocked me with your music.
Okay.
And I definitely feel like the vibe was just very different. Like most niggas nowadays, they don't listen to music like that.
Yeah.
And they're so caught up on this rah-rah shit. And Jordan came in with some
rah-rah.
Trap hood rah-rah shit.
Mm-hmm.
So, and it was basically like every Florida nigga would play that. Mm-hmm. You know, anybody, every, you know? Yeah. Like.
Mm-hmm. Ain't nothing new.
Yeah, exactly. Nothing new. So I feel like you had that spark. I feel like, you know, you came in with good energy, good intentions. Like, okay, this is a young lady. I'm taking her out on a date. Blah 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 blah. Like, you definitely, you know.
Of course,
you're good, man.
Very nice.
Don't shake your hand, man. Drop.
Yeah, very nice.
Drop. All right. So, you got anything to say to the camera before we close this off?
You already know. I'm not sorry to be cocky. I'm a pretty much a ladies' man, so I knew I was gonna win. Type shit. You know, okay. I'm not gonna say I'm cocky. I feel like I know what the ladies like.
Confidence.
Okay. Okay.
And it's okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Very nice.
Guys.
Oh, wait. Hold on. He said ladies.
Yeah, he said ladies.
Ladies.
Yeah, he said ladies.
He added S, right?
Lady. No.
So
ladies.
You think he a thought?
Bring the other nigga back in
here. Oh, get out the car. No, get out the car, bro. Get out the car.
Mean it like
nah,
that,
get out the car, bro. It's too late, bro.
I just put it plural because sometimes I think I failed the fourth grade, so I didn't
Oh, you failed the fourth. So you got a dumb nigga.
Now he has an excuse.
You got a dumb nigga.
Hold on.
But look,
so are you dating a dumb nigga? This your man?
I got the second chance and I passed. It's all about that second chance.
You got a nigga that got held back.
Get out the car, bro.
He said,
ladies.
He said,
you're a hoe.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You get
an extra tip?
Yeah.
Alright. Appreciate you, bro. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright. Well, thank you all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you want another episode of Aux Battles Blind Date. Get this video to. Let me see.
Get it to 10K. Fuck all that.
10K likes?
10K.
10K. 10K likes. 10K.
10K.
10K. All right, 10K likes. We need to see 10K likes on this video if you want to see another Aux Battles Blind Date.
With more females.
More females.
Bad bitches only.
What else? What else? That's it? Make sure y'all
maybe
follow
some,
her.
Popping pussy type shit. Oh, you know, ass shaking.
If y'all want to see some.
All that.
If y'all want to see some pussy being popped, if you want to see some more bad bitches in the video, we need this video to 10K,
10K.
Likes.
We not doing 2K, we not doing 5K, we not doing 8K, we doing 10K.
All right, y'all make sure y'all go follow Jaws at That Girl Jaws.
DatGirlJoz.
That's it. All right, we'll make sure we have her at in the video, probably like right under here, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, comment. Any other series ideas you want to see from us, and we out.